Primary tools, wherever you are, welcome back to another lesson of reading. And this is, remember, our second week. Pay attention. So we are going today learn about sound. This one here, have you seen it? E-A, E-A. How do you read that sound? Sound E, sound E, sound E. This one is sound E. The other previous lesson, we learned about sound T. We have very many sounds. My dear children, when you learn how to read sounds, whether they write for you a word which is with you, how big it is, you can read it so long as you know how to read those sounds. You cannot fear any word. So let us continue having our reading. The other one was sound T. Right now we are having sound E. Sound E. E-A, read as E. Read as E. For example, this one here. E, E, eat. Can you say eat? Eat. Uh-huh, good. We have this one here. Dream, dream. Are you hearing our sound there? Dream, dream. Eat, eat, dream. Are you hearing that E somewhere? Good. We have knit, knit, knit. Uh-huh, our sound is still there. Knit, knit, eat, dream. Then this one is meat, the one you enjoy daily. Are we together? Meat. People misfire, but there's also this one here as meat. Eh? But for it, it is not having our sound E. It is having the other one of the other time. You still see it? Uh-huh. This one is meat. Meat. What you eat. Eh? This one, the beef, eh? The meat got from the cow. Meat. Meet. Then this one, when you're maybe going to meet somebody, your friend, I'm going to meet my friend, I'm going to meet my grandmother. You're using this one, not this one. But this one is meat. Meat, the one we eat. Then we have beat. Can you say beat? Uh-huh. Beat. My mother beat me yesterday. Again, don't say my mother beat me. The one that English is wrong. It is beat. It remains beat. The past tense of beat remains beat. You said you don't say beat. Uh-huh. My teacher beat me last week. You're using this one. Beat. Beat. Are we together? Good. So here we are going to form words. Other words. These ones were mine, but here we are going to form. I've even guided you with this. Are you saying mine? Uh-huh. Our sound E is here. E is here. So we are going to choose here these letters here. We get our sound. We get even E. You choose any letter here and you see, is that word there really? If it is there, you write it here. Are we together? That's why you wrote the words. You write it here. The words got from this wheel. Are we together? Let us try and we see our word there, if it can come out of from that thing there, which I have put for you, that wheel. Uh-huh. Can we form our word here? Let us see, we begin with that T. Are you there? Uh-huh, we put our sound E here. This T is the one which is here. Yes? Good. Uh-huh, and this is our sound. Now choose which letter can match with this what I've put here. Can you put like that? Have you ever seen a word like that? No. Uh-huh, let us try CH. Have you ever seen a word like that? Good. So the word is teach. You can form teach out of this and you write it very well here. Teach. Uh-huh, TH is having our sound. That is wonderful. Uh-huh, we found another one. Another one, another word out of this. We go to these two letters, W and H. We try from aside this way, don't make the worker dirty. You can get any paper and after you transfer the worker here. We have, uh-huh, then we put our sound. Uh-huh. Then you choose here. Should I then repeat this one? Let us see. Have you ever seen that word in this world of ours? Or in English? No, so this one has never been there, has never appeared. Are we together? Uh-huh, let us go on trying. Uh-huh, what about this one? Uh-huh, we put it here and we see. Good, yeah, there is a word called wheat. The word is wheat. Can you say wheat? Good, it is wheat. You know the meaning of it? Have you ever heard of it? Wheat, it is also a crop, but this crop here, it is not a food crop, it is a cash crop. Cash crops are crops grown for sale. This one here is grown purposely for income, but it is a cash crop. It is a cash crop. This wheat here is these things we eat. They can form, then you go and they ngano, you know ngano? Yes, ngano, which is used for making chapati. So they make it from wheat. Ngano is called wheat flour, but the crop itself is wheat. Are we there? Good. Let us move on. Let us move on from using words from our will. We are left with this one here. Let us see, which word is that one? We get H, we get our sound, are you there? Then we put it in. Have you ever seen that word? Heat, good. So there is another word called heat out of our will here. Are we together? So you write it here and you say heat. You can put here Roman number 3. You write it. Hit. Very well. Remember, this one is rough. I told you when you're trying out your words, you get somewhere, not on where you're going to hand over for marking, you get somewhere else. So we have formed so far 3 words. We have teach, wait, and then hit. We are here. The same game, the opposite of the following words. What? Then opposite. They have given us the first word as near. Near. So we are here and the instructions are saying give the opposite of the following words. These ones are words and we are going to give the opposite this side. The first word is near. Near. What is the opposite of near? Good, it is far. Far. Near, the opposite of near is far. I think my far is with A. We go on. What about kind? Kind. Kind. What is the opposite of kind? It is unkind. You can either say unkind or cruel. Are we together? Unkind or cruel. Cruel, the spelling is here. You can choose the one which is best for you. Are we together? And then we have daughter. Daughter. Daughter, for example, me. If I have a child, is a girl, is my daughter. What about if it's a boy? Does that person remain a daughter? No. Becomes a son. Not son with you, but son with it. Oh, son. Are we together? Daughter, son. Kind, unkind. Near, far. Then we have father. Father. The opposite of father is mother. Mother. The opposite of father is mother. Mm-hmm. We have sister. 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 You might be having there a sister. What is the opposite of sister? Is it brother? Good. Is it brother? And so on. Let us read it through. We have near. Can you say near? Far. Kind. Unkind. Daughter. Son. Father. Mother. and so on. They are going to be very many. You're going to write for me the purpose of the words I'm going to put it down. The ones you're going to pick at school today or on Monday, I'm going to put the activity there, good children. So let us continue practice, let us continue having home learning. Stay safe, stay safe. We meet in another lesson. Bye-bye.